What's up guys, Gagos here back with another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you how you can easily install firmware software, fully software, for the Galaxy S3 stock one. So let's get right into it. First of all, I will be having the firmware, the full software, in the link down below, and also odin, which you can with it flash your Galaxy phone. And you're going to need a USB cable. Insert your USB cable and be sure that all this can delete all your data. All right, I'm not taking any responsibilities if you do it wrong. Press the power button, home button, and the volume down key at the same time. Then hit the volume up button. Now you want to open odin. Alright, and click AP. Then browse to the folder where you put the software. In this case, it's on my desktop. Here. And click open, which is this one, which was this one. Right. It's gonna say please wait. After downloading, we're gonna insert our USB cable into the phone. So this was the software, as you saw. I inserted it and it says successfully finished. Now connect your phone. You should have a blue LED indicator right here. Then click hit start. You're gonna boot, install all everything for about 7 to 10 minutes. So leave it alone, don't unplug, and don't power off the phone. Right? It's gonna take a while because it's 2 GB of a file, 1.5 GB can differ from phone to phone. I'm gonna leave it, I'm gonna be going back when it's done, alright? Don't freak out if your phone's gonna reboot a couple of times, don't freak out, it's totally normal. Okay, so it's almost done. I had to mention you something also. If you're using one of those in your laptop or computer, please avoid them. They can interrupt in this process and hurt your phone's memory. So please unplug it and plug it right into the port on your laptop or computer. Avoid those. They may damage your phone's memory and you're gonna be in a booting loop. The Samsung screen gonna be showing up multiple times and not in an infinite way. So please avoid those. Okay, it says now pass, so it's done. And as you can see, its phone is still rebooting. It can reboot up to 4 to 3 times or something like that, or can boot in the first one. In my case, now two times rebooting, but never mind. You can just be wait and patient on it. Don't freak out when you see Samsung logo is gonna be booting up multiple times. Don't freak out. It's downloading and installing all the apps on it. And when it says pass, you can unplug it from your laptop and wait for it to load up. Now as you can see, everything's loaded up with a fresh new software. Alright, everything. So yeah guys, I hope you like this video. Be sure to subscribe for more awesome videos like this one. And if you have any comments, leave them down below in the description. And I will try to my best to answer all of the comments in this video. So give this video a like and subscribe for more awesome videos like this one. And peace out. Oh shit, oh tay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a throwaway.